A Ford Escort driven by the late Princess Diana is due to go up for auction this weekend. The car was driven by the princess for 3 years in the late 1980s. It's thought to be the only model in black. They were usually painted white. Auctioneers say the Royal Protection Office has requested black for discretion. It's expected to fetch at least £100,000.